sick shit.
DadPiff.com world premiere.
Dedication 6.
We stupid throw a piece, I'm throwing squad up. Had to get the dreads, bleach the James Blind look. I'm about to put my hands on her like he Honda. She walking around in a Young Money tee without a bottom. She's quiet. It's a
secret society. These niggas funny. I'll be your bunny. Screaming
money team, money team, money team. Pull out. Screaming money team, money team, money team. On the rooftop. Young Tune winning now. You know I've been winning then and out. Anyhow, anyway, don't start no shit if you can't finish loud. I've been away, I've been around, I've been busy doing business. Mind your business before I shut your fucking business down. She say my lyrics like a lifeline when she down. She checking bitches off my timeline when she down. But all them bitches on the sideline out of bounds, watching us play around.
Stephanie and Weezy now.
Hello.
The birds, they singing now. Little Cuban, little Puerto Rican now. Real souvenir, gotta keep me now. Hard ass on a bitch, all in a fast lane. Tarzan on your bitch, you're just playing Jane. I just laugh at the shit when we're bad bitch green. Cause you ain't a bad bitch without a YM chain.
I second that shit, you ain't lying, that's game. I tell you, nigga, meet me outside in the rain. I shoot him up like 100 times in a game. Again and again, are you not entertained? Ain't no better drugs than the ones I know. I done went down on bitches I don't know. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high. And right now I'm broke, got me talking about your hoe. Says she really loved the blind look. So she dyed her shit, we look like Weezy and Madonna. Screaming, money team, money team, money team. Moolah, and I'm screaming, fuck your team, fuck your team, fuck your team. Like Tupac, sip slow, no blowing highs, no killing vibes. We touch each other, touch the skies. She rub her eyes, she cry.
Money team, money team, money team.
Moolah, she cry. Money team, money team, money team. Then I zoom out. I said, tell me who you loyal to. Is it Weezy, is it Wayne, is it Tunchi, is it gang? Are these no names hanging with a nigga with a name? How you popping pain pills and you living with the pain? You can't tell me that ain't horrible. And my love always free when the lights get dark. I know love isn't cheap, I got a nice ass job. You look priceless to me, I rip your price tag off. Baby, tell me who you lie to. Does it start with the money or the man? Does it end with your heart in your hand? Fuck it up, the money bag in the other hand. It was the plan, let that nigga spoil you. I get somebody else on crime mode. But a nigga that provide though. Put his pride to the side though. And you my slime, so. Said she really love the fly love. So she dyed her shit, we look like Weezy and Madonna. I'm about to put my hands on her like he Honda. Cause she walking around in a Young Money tee without a bottle. Screaming money team, money team, money team. Moolah. Screaming money team, money team, money team. Zoom out. Zoom out. Nigga, you could throw a piece, I'm throwing squad up. Had to get the dress, bleach the James Blind look. She saw my pic on IG, now she's inspired.
Okay.
She thought her shit, we look like Weezy and Madonna.
Okay.
Yeah. That's some sick sesh.
Yanks for Weezy.
See, this dedication mixtape series is so important to the culture because they say it is. Plain and simple. Plain and simple. I don't label it important to the culture. If I have ever labeled it important to the culture, I was feeling myself and smelling my drawers. Pause. I'm old. My mama used to always say that. My grandma used to say that. You're smelling your drawers. But anyway, I don't know if y'all people ever say that. I'm from the South. But yeah. The dedication mixtape series, man, it's important to the culture because the culture says important. So that's why I still jump my ass in these motherfucking boots, wherever I could find a boot, most likely the same one, and do my motherfucking thing. And I got to keep doing my thing. And that's why I do my thing, because the culture says important. They say we want that, we need that, we got to have that. It make the world, you know what I mean, it make the music world spin. And that's all. That's what it's all about. And that's because they say it.